Hello, thanks for visiting graphicillusion.com. Graphic dash illusion, put a dash between the graphic and illusion. This is an old drawing I did, but today's video is about the defenders. Some lovely lady asked me to make a video. So here are some images of the defenders that I have. Here's number 22. Looks like a Gil Kane cover. Number 23 of Defenders, 24, 25, 26 with Doctor Strange, Hulk, a couple other characters. There's Starhawk and a beat up copy of 28. These others will all be in the very fine to mint range. We'll call them near mint. And so there's number 39 of Defenders, number 40. I've never actually read an issue of it. There's number 41 with a Gil Kane cover. There's number 42. Number 43, possibly a Kirby cover. And Doctor Strange. I actually don't remember the name of some of these characters. There's Luke Cage. There's definitely a Kirby cover. Notice the inking right there. There's number 45. The last one was 44 of Defenders, which appeared first in Marvel Feature. And number 46, 48. Then we jump to 96 with Ghost Rider. Oh, Eternity is a number 92. That one's not for sale because I like to keep the Eternity covers. There's Defenders 91 with the Cat and Valkyrie. And Daredevil's in it. Okay, there's number 90. Number 89, one of the characters dies. Number 88. 42, jumping back to 87. This is part one of the Defenders because there's a lot of them. There's number 86 from graphic-illusion.com. 85, 82, 79, 77, and 76. Part two is coming up of Marvel Comics, The Defenders from graphic-illusion.